So today the Institute has brought physicists in business and industry together to form a new business innovation and growth group. This will be a new special interest group and will really enable people to connect with other like-minded members, to share knowledge, to explore collaborative opportunities, as well as access business support and affordable workspace.
The group of people you got together is fantastic. It's a nice mix. It's between entrepreneurs, it's academics who want to set up or spin out their ideas or commercialize their ideas, but it's also companies who have established themselves. The talks were very good. The introductions about the companies were, and giving examples as well about their experiences growing a company, were really, really useful.
Physics is hugely important, and as a physicist, I've been involved in turning physics-based ideas into products for a number of years. Everybody's got a slightly twisted view that the IOP is all about the academic side, and it really isn't. And I think we worked out that over 50% of the membership of the Institute is actually in business in one form or another, which is pretty amazing. The Institute of Physics can be very helpful in generating awareness both within Parliament, government, civil service, innovation groups, connecting the dots effectively.
I would expect events like this to have a big impact and motivate more people to join the physics community, students to come out and contribute to the overall industry and contribute to the UK PLC in general.
I actually find this far more useful than I thought it would be. So it's a fantastic thing the Institute of Physics has done, and I think it's a good starting point for the new group we want to put together.